Okay, here I've found an edible bush food. This is an Acacia Catechu. It grows these brown seed pods, and they all contain these little brown seeds, which are edible. All species of acacia are edible. This is a very distinct species, the way the seed pods grow together in little clusters, and the tiny little leaves, the shape of the leaves are very distinctive. Kind of hard to come by, but if you have no other bush food in the area, this will do the trick.